We go to the final competitor, Anastasia Motak of Ukraine, sixth strongest in qualification. Executed the back tuck well. Just has to watch for real moments of hesitation. Something the judges look for is when the gymnast takes a long time to establish their dismount. Well, she has performed the dismount very well. I'm sure you heard the timer beeper on a couple.